What's up, everybody? How's it going? Welcome to another reaction video. My name is Majid Nderi, an amateur comedian from Fame Film Agency. I just created a new page on my Instagram called Fame's Comedy Spot BH, since that's for Bahrain, not BH. I live in Bahrain, and I'm encouraging all comedians and comic writers and sketch writers to join me on my quest, because I want to start out my own stand-up society, calling it Fame's Comedy Spot, to give people a chance to do stand-up and writing and all that kind of stuff. Anyway, this reaction video is brought to you by Let Leave. It is a boutique store here in Bahrain. All right, they got all kinds of great stuff for decent prices. Just follow the link below so you can get to know more about them. And I've also been headhunted by a pharmaceutical company. They wanted me to embarrassingly endorse one of their feminine hygiene products. So this episode is also brought to you by Mama's Free Maxi Pads. Remember, ladies, when your uterus pushes blood like a tsunami flood, then use Mama's Free Maxi Pads. All right, here we go. I am going to be reacting tonight to a Karol G Shakira TQG official video. I have no idea what it is. I only know who Shakira is. The only reason why I'm reacting to this is because it's got 114 million views. So apparently, this song is a big deal. But we're going to find out how much of a big deal it really is. Now, I'm a big Shakira fan, and I loved her way before she got into Western fame. You know, I used to listen to her Spanish stuff, and she's awesome. So let's take a look and see what we got going on. Oof. God, I love that language. How can PK leave her? Who's this chick? Ooh, la fuego. They brought it back, did they? Damn. It's sexy, yet they're maintaining the class like they did back in the 90s. A lot of ass shaking. Oh, that reminds me of the Truman Show. At the end of the Truman Show, when Jim Carrey finally gets to the end of the dome. Ah, it is like the Truman Show. With the guy in the bathtub. Okay. They had like a Truman Show ending. If you guys ever seen Jim Carrey's Truman Show. Oh God, who was the director? Was it Peter Weir, Sam? Anyway, that ending was exactly like a scene from the Truman Show. When he says good morning, good evening, and good night. And then everybody that was watching, and there was a guy in the bathtub that was watching that was happy. Okay. Well, I love that language. Love the Spanish language. I mean, I studied Spanish in university for 2.5 years. And do you know what that means? It means I understood 3% of what she was saying in that song. That's what it means. But no, it was great. I just got one question. How the fuck could PK cheat on that? I mean, why would you cheat on that? It makes no sense. It really makes no sense. You know, God bless the Latina women. You know, one of the reasons why I took up Spanish is so I can try to pick up Latin chicks. Picked up one. Had her for 4 years. God bless her heart. And I, as a guy does, makes a stupid decision and leaves her for no good reason. But if you're watching, you know who you are, love. If you're ever watching this, you know who you are. It's been 20 years and you never left my heart, and I'm still very, 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 very sorry for what I've done. I didn't cheat. I just did something stupid like leave her for no reason. Anyway, that was a pretty damn good video. It was classy. It, you know, had that, you know, it was flowing well. I mean, they kept it classy. They kept it sexy and classy. They didn't show too much, you know. So showing less is more sexy than showing everything all at once. I have no idea who this Carol G is, but I just got introduced to her. Love her red hair. Love her brown skin. Damn, they're both beautiful. All right. And I want to make this for the record. When Shakira does her belly dancing, shaking, all right, and they said, let me see you move like you come from Colombia. Don't forget, she's half Lebanese. So that move is Lebanese style. I don't know if they couldn't find anything that rhymed with Lebanese, or they just don't want to... They don't want to mention that she's Lebanese because Lebanese people are supposed to be hated by the West. And that maybe might tarnish her image as a celebrity. But make no mistake, half those moves that she does is Lebanese. Well, thanks for joining us. Thanks to Latlive. Again, follow the link. All right. If you like my reaction and like my videos, please subscribe. All right. And of course, thanks to Mama's Free Maxi Pads. You know, when your urinal fairy looks like the scene from Carrie, then... get some Mama's Free Maxi Pads. All right, guys. Chill, take care, and hope you check out my next reaction video.